John Deere 3010, long, got a molding with a reversible dozer blade. Got a molding with duals, diesel, with a box blade just like what we got. Ours is Land Pride. Oh, it's a 1000. The spring broke on it. Look, guys, it's the man of the hour. Or the man of the minute, I should say. That's a nice Chevy. That red and white one.
Is that a Chevy?
It looks like it.
I'm not into them old cars. I don't know.
I was for a hot minute. Then I got out of it. Then I decided, why not start collecting antique tractors? They got more value than an old car does. At least you can use an antique tractor. An old car, you can't. Well, you know, them Oliver fenders are just tin.
Yeah.
They're not very sturdy.
Well, they do have a frame in them, but it's rusty too.
Oh, okay.
I don't want you sitting there 200 pound butt on that fender thinking you're safe.
Yeah.
Hang on.
Yep. I can go from park to, let's say, second, and then back down to fourth without having to come to a complete stop.
Okay.
Or I can go from fifth, because see, fifth, you got to go down and then back over. Okay. But I can go from sixth to eighth,
yep,
without having to stop.
Yep.
But you got to go, but when you want to go, say, from sixth to seventh, well, right there, you gotta come to a stop.
Yeah, and it 4630 is the same way. You gotta almost stop and get out of range.
Uh-huh.
You go to another range, you gotta stop.
Yeah. Yep.
As long as you're in that range, second and fifth and fourth and seventh.
Yeah. Now a lot of people, they don't know about the seventh reverse. Because it's not on there.
No, it's not.
No. So.
Is there a gear there?
It's right here.
So it's got three reverses?
Yeah. Yep.
The 46 doesn't have them.
It don't?
No.
Huh.
At least there's no place to park there.
See, it's got seventh reverse.
Interesting.
Yeah. Now, the 7000 series tractors, they got that quad ring.
Yep.
You don't have to come to a complete stop with those. You can just, you know, your four power shifts and then your ranges. And
I think the ranges are synchronized, aren't they?
Yeah, they are.
Yeah.
Yep. German tractor.
Yeah, built fresh.
Uh-huh.
But it's got the gear shift down in the middle.
Okay.
And all those gears.
Oh, really?
Yeah. You can shift it just like you shift the truck.
Okay.
Here we go.
The nice thing about these is they're set up for like a bailing or tedding or something like that.
Yeah.
They're geared low enough. So the Ford was the first, Selective Speed was the first tractor that gave John Deere that push start.
I think the guy worked for John Deere and then John Deere wanted to. John Deere wanted to market it a year earlier, and he said no, it wasn't ready.
Okay.
He fired him.
Oh.
And he went to work before.
Okay.
I'm not sure of that story.
Huh.
There's just too much noise.
Oh yeah, these things, especially when you get over, I think it is 6 mile an hour with them, they start rattling.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Especially going down the road.
Yeah.
There's a guy in the, do you get the fast line or tractor house?
Yeah, I've looked at them before.
They advertise these canopies in there.
Mm-hmm.
And they're aftermarket. It comes with the roll guard and everything. And
both all my tractors, except the little one, then it's got a roll bar on them.
You put an umbrella on a tractor, you might as well forget that idea, because trees will get a hold of it and
fold it up like a.
Oh, we've had that happen before.
Along with mufflers.
Oh, mufflers are fun too. Especially when you don't have the rain cap turned around backwards and.
Between fourth, fifth, sixth, fourth, had that problem. It's missing a gear in there between 6th and 7th or 7th and 8th.
Yeah, it's almost like it needs a torque amplifier or half a one.
Oh, don't say that. That's for red track.
Yeah?
Now you're caught up. Good thing you're good at shifting that.
You'd have to come to a complete stop to do that, wouldn't you?
Not in all of it.
And now
you're running over the candy. Don't run over the red track.
I heard that.
Just getting down here into town. We'll bring you back.
Where's he at?
Where's who?
This guy brought a snow shovel to scoop up candy.
How ironic, huh?
I guess he's hoping for a lot of candy. Oh boy, look at the crowd.
Darn near. Well, I seen that you sent me about you walking next to your 2510 picking box. I thought that was kind of cool.
My dad was still alive, we did that.
Oh, okay.
And once my son was old enough that he could steer, we put him on there to steer. At least then he'd go in a straight line.
Yeah.
Of course, you were talking when they were 5 or 6 years old.
Yep.
You still had to crawl on and off at the stop it because they put some clutch pedal in.
Yeah.
Look at the can.
I know, right?
Oh, there's a bit of honey.
Uh-huh.
Oh, man. Don't run it over.
I didn't see it. I would have stopped and let you grab it.
Oh, my goodness. Look at all the candy on the road.
Yeah. They can't get it out far enough.
Excitement for one day. A lot of excitement.
Yep.
All right, there's a winner for you. The American flag's in his hair.
Yep.
Have you run into anybody around that's YouTubing around here? Locally?
No. I was hoping to see Farmhand Mike, but I haven't run into him yet.
There's a cute girl. He's a little young.
Yeah.
You know, I thought about that driving out here because we come through Greenford, and that's his hometown.
Okay.
And they have a parade there, so I'm wondering if he ain't at home.
You know, I do like that idea of putting signs on this tractor.
Yeah.
Northeast Ohio Farmer.
On YouTube.com.
Yep. if he's been watching us or not.
I haven't seen him. I haven't seen him comment.
I know.
You don't watch that old farm junk, do you?
No. You?
Yeah. He's out. He's out in western Ohio.
Okay.
And oh, he's funny. He's got more junk in his yard than you can shake a stick at.
Yeah.
10-point crossbow. Alright, now we're probably stopping for the band.
Yep.
A rabbit in the boat.
Yep.
And we have Mr. Brian Rupner behind him. That long tractor. What year is that long?
Don't run him over.
57, 1947 tractor. That's looking pretty. Now, is that an easy one to drive?
Hey, thanks for the extra no, Brian. Thanks for the extra note on the bottom. I'm doing well, thank you.
What year is this John Deere that we've had coming?
63.
What year is it?
63.
Oh, so you're Travis, right?
Yeah.
All right. 1963 John Deere.
Behind him, we have Brett Rabbitree. Brett Rabbitree. Have at it. Here's Brett Rabbitree. There you go. Mr. Rabbitree. 50 years at the end of the year. Mr. BMW. Like he had two days, he's big on vacation on the side.
That was the pastor of our church.
Cool.
Motorcycle with the boat.
He can't keep it straight to save his life.
Well, it's been a 3-mile parade and he's gone 10 miles back and forth.
Yeah,
back
yeah,
and forth.
Yeah.
That's not nice. I'm sure some little girl will be very upset that some mean old man on a motorcycle stole her bunnies. Well, there, now we can see everything we missed.
Yeah. Kind of. I know. You're just drooling over it, aren't you? You want me to make an offer for you?
No.
I'll buy it for you. Yeah, we can get off and look at it. Ooh. Yeah, we can probably get off and look at it.
From a junk truck, from a basket, pretty much.
Huh, that's pretty clean.
Same as that 300. That international.
Yep, yep, yep. That's, I mean, it's really, really straight.
Yeah, yep. Now, see, guys, he's checking out our speed hitch. He likes that idea.
Now the question is,
okay,
can you sit up there in the seat, back up to something, and drop that in?
If you're real good at it. Yeah. Well, did you have fun today?
Oh yeah, had a good time.
Well, guys, if you guys want to see more videos, farming videos, go check out both of our YouTube channels, CE Smith and Northeast Ohio Farmer. We'll see you next time, guys. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to stop back by for more green stuff from both of us.